Hello, this is Coach Julien from Arche Gymnastics. Welcome to our channel. If you would like to interact with your coaches virtually in real time, Arche offers some Zoom classes for all levels, from child to adult. Check out the link in the description to see our current offerings and take classes with your favorite coaches from wherever you want. All right, see you around and enjoy the view. Hello, this is Coach Julien from Arche Gymnastics, and today we're gonna play a little dice game that will work for memory for the main holding position and strength position that we have to do in order to throw the dice. And the dice will give a number that's gonna be the number of seconds that we have to roll. We're gonna do it in the same order, over and over. So the shapes that we're gonna hold are: first, hold. Then we're gonna hold for arch. So super kid, super adult, be together in the challenge and just try to hold like everything. Then we're gonna hold for plank shape. So plank, pretty easy, get from our hands, not moving. And then elbow, so basically elbow plank, so you hold on your elbow and you hold the inverted plank. Alright, let's get started, and we're just gonna review all of those three shapes every time we throw the dice. Alright, so 5 seconds of each. Let's go. 5 seconds, hollow. One, gymnastics. Two, gymnastics. Three, gymnastics. Four, gymnastics. Five, gymnastics. Go on your stomach. One, gymnastics. Two, gymnastics. Three, gymnastics. Four, gymnastics. Five, gymnastics. Push-up shake. One, gymnastics. Two, gymnastics. Three, gymnastics. Four, gymnastics. Five, gymnastics. Elbow plank. One, gymnastics. Two, gymnastics. Four, gymnastics. Three, gymnastics. Five, gymnastics. And we go. Four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Okay, but next. Five again. One, two, three, four, five. 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 Six. One, two, three, four, five, 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 six. All right, so that's gonna be it for today, for now. But yeah, basically the dice and only the same shapes: hollow, arch, push-up shape, elbow plank. And when you work out those four shapes, it's pretty good for a full body workout. Well, keep it up, stay active, and Have a great day. Bye.